considering we only have one Canadian team, it's important that we grow the game outside of Toronto. Toronto's a hotbed for basketball. So the fact that Ottawa's able to host an event like this showcases some of our talent. A lot of these young kids have talent, and they showed it in the skills competition earlier, in the three-point competition. So it's great for the country, and it's great for Ottawa to have this.
Probably one of the oldest competitors here. We felt he needed that extra support.